dropping in to being, settling in this moment, noticing thoughts, words, and deeds. These ways of being, these pulsations and vibrations influence us as they influence the world. So noticing the very, very impact of thinking on our physiology, on this organism, on the world, the universe, our perspectives, what we resonate, what we emanate, what we give off from our very presence and the quality of our presence, and what we perceive, what we take in, how the world is flavored and seen. And with this awareness of the tremendous impact we have on ourselves and our world, softening in this moment, softening in kindness to ourselves, and sensing any resistance to the flow of our being in the world, our presence in the universe. And sensing softening, sensing what softening feels like, as we notice this way of being, the organism, and noticing, sensing and noticing this influence, this way of seeing the universe. Saying yes where we may have said no, allowing, accepting, permitting. Softening and saying yes. And choosing either to remain here, or to bringing this practice to a close.